Okay, guys, this is a plat on my team. I'm sorry, not a plat, champ. I'm happy. He's a pretty good player and he's nice. Or, they're a pretty good player and they're nice, is what I should say. Really? Oof. So hopefully we don't do rank, because this dude's gonna drop him a mark. Yeah, he's gonna... But I don't know, he kind of... I only scored like one goal in that game. See, there's proof. I can do speed kickoff somewhat, but I can't do it when I have this dude on my fucking team currently. Oh, they even have the NRG car. Yeah, I scored a goal with the champ on my team. If we were actually playing though for real, I think I might be able to keep up. That's about it. I might be able to keep up, but there's gonna be a lot of shit I can't do and a lot of shit I can't defend against. Or I won't do good defending against. I meant to grab that piece as well, but didn't quite work out well. I tried to jump well enough to get the boost, but I didn't want to risk bumping him. As long as I knew that he was there is because I knew that were... That was the wrong side of me. I had to. Okay, so he's diamond. That's why he's still here, because he's diamond. He's trying to...
on the clock.
I want to get at least. Nah. Still vibing. XD! What a play! Great pass! That's a pretty nice shot. Yes! I has more points! Rule 1. I'm not gonna push mid. Let's see what he does. Okay, bud. This man's. Yay! I'm going to be ahead of... I'm going to have more points than by the end of this. Points away. Thank you. fact, the only thing I know would have missed on this one didn't look like he's coming. I'm surprised Timmy hasn't left me. I'm surprised. I'm really surprised this man hasn't left. Like, at all. Pretty sure they've considered it a plot, though. I had no boost, and that man decides to go for a fucking pass, like, bro. I will get more points. Poof, I'm not. Okay. Sorry for dragging it out. Scrabbit 05 Gaming. Right there. That's my YT say hi. This is gonna be pretty fun. I'm not sure how long this is gonna be. Nice shot. No! God damn, bro, I'm so fucking bad. If it's my rank, I'm the best fucking person with Tim. It's like... I'ma just defend. Bro, what the fuck was that? Pass. Come on, I'm right here. Pass, you bitch. Okay, pass out. I'm not that good, as you can see. Wanna say that again? ? That one I will accept. Ooh, somebody sent me a friend request. Who is it? Woogie the Boogie? Who's Woogie the Boogie? No idea. Thank you. knocking on the door. Yes! Finally! Oof, I like that. Okay, who'd Woogie the Boogie? Who the fuck's Woogie the Boogie? Oh, is that my party member? Platform friends. Oh, a platform friends in game. Epic friends in game. Oh my. Oh, Mashindu! I forgot how it went. I forgot how it goes. Oats? Okay. I did play the Grand Champ after Roy. I got more points than the Grand Champ, and it only took me 7 matches to do so. one. Does this mean that holding my gold's against diamond? My own. I guess not holding my own. But, you know. Have fun. Have done? No! Fun. Have done? Oh, oof. I guess that's it. That was all pretty fun. I know I was quiet for most of it, but I'm just still in shock and still in awe that a fucking champ said, hey, this fucking idiot seems kind of fun. You know what? Here, let's treat him like dog. Let's give him a few compliments. Yeah, he doesn't like those. Alright, it was fun playing with you, buddy. Fuck off. Oh, that's so funny. All jokes aside, That was really fun. And I tried my hardest right there. I'm not even gonna try. I'm not even gonna lie. I tried my hardest, and that's how much I fucked up. Right, that's why I like playing those type of matches. That's why I want to play with the higher ranks, right? I don't want to play with diamonds, right? Since they're only one rank higher than me, right? They're only one full rank above plat. I want at least two ranks so I can see the whole difference, so I can see what diamond is about to get to champ, or I can see what diamond and champ are about to get to grand champ, right? But I think champ is like the one teammate I can actually have, or the one division I can actually go up against in a 2v2 and actually stand somewhat of a chance, right? If not, then learn something valuable. And right there, I learned something valuable is that I suck and I should stop trying to pass more. Like, because even most of my passes, he wasn't even ready for. And I'm not saying, oh, he sucks at reading passes, blah, blah, blah. He just didn't expect them. I'm not expecting to know every single one to know to receive passes. I fucking didn't. That last shot where I said great pass and stuff, that was a perfect pass if I was in position, right? I could have easily hit that down. I've done it, and I could have done it, except I wasn't in position. Meaning, I'm gonna have to work on my boost management, getting pads and getting all that, and being in those stressful situations where I know my teammate's better than me, but I have to try to stay on that same level. Much. So by the way, I really like that. Sorry for being quiet. I might put some chill music over it, or I might put some NFX. Not ne yeah, I might put some NFX on it. So yeah, by the way.